welcome to Averill Street. If there's a house that you want to rob, it's this one. Defund and disarm the police with a Black Lives Matter sign. So you know they don't have a gun in their house, and they're not going to call the cops, so sitting targets right there. And these people, I wonder if they're gay. Flag says proud as fuck. I'm going to go out on a limb and guess they're gay as fuck, too. Rochester's got one of the highest per capita gay populations. I did see at some point, this was a long time ago, but I did read that per capita we had more than New York City. I couldn't believe it, but if you ride around and you see the amount of pride flags that are everywhere, you'd be like, yeah, you know what, maybe. Either that or it's just like that everywhere, I don't know. But, welcome to my neighborhood. There's Monroe Doctor Indoctrination Camp. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day and a better tomorrow.